Ragababa, broken to look at you.
Leave her alone. Don't destroy my kingdom.
Fire! Oh yeah, all you have planned against her, all you have done against her, you speak, or you confess her. Confess us. Uh-huh.
Leave her alone.
Uh-huh.
Destroy
her.
Uh-huh. Destroy my kingdom. I want to make a man.
You want to make a man. How many people you have made man in the family?
Don't know. This one is the idol.
But this one?
This one belongs to me. His mother took her away when he was a little child. I want to destroy her. I say, choose to serve God. He destroyed my kingdom.
Now, what are you planning? What are you planning?
He will run mad.
He will run mad?
Yes.
What have you done to make her mad?
Headache.
Eh?
Headache.
Headache.
Yes.
If that headache come, what happened? Eh?
He will be telling his husband, say, ah, my hair wants to pull. He will be able to speak anything that I'm not supposed to talk to his husband.
Like, speak like what?
He will be able to tell me anything to his husband.
Uh-huh.
Say, do not trust her again. He will husband cheating on her.
Oh, yeah. You spirit of madness. You are a human. I know you very well. You are a human that is causing it. I command the madness to revert back to that woman now.
Amen.
Who is your local woman? Who is your local woman in the family?
My auntie.
Your auntie?
Yes,
sir. Is your local woman?
Yes, sir.
Oh my God, oh my God. Are you a woman ever?
A woman.
Out of her. 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 You madness. You headache. You madness. Ow. 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 You will not man. I will turn the man back to sender.
Amen. Hallelujah.